Now I taught the weeping willow how to cry, and I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky. And the tears that I cried for that woman are gonna flood you, big river, and I'm gonna sit right here until I die. I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota, and it tore me up every time I heard her drawl, southern drawl. Then I heard my dream went back downstream, cavorting in Davenport, and I followed you, big river, when you called. Then you took me to St. Louis later on down the river. A freighter said she's been here, but she's gone, boy, she's gone. I found her trail in Memphis, but she just walked up the bluff. She raised a few eyebrows and then she went on down alone. Now won't you bat it down by Baton Rouge, River Queen, roll it on. Take that woman on down to New Orleans, New Orleans. Go on, I've had enough, dump my blues down in a gulf. She loves you, big river, more than me. Now I taught the weeping willow how to cry, 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 and I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky. And the tears that I cried for that woman are gonna flood you, big river, and I'm gonna sit right here until I die.
right there and I'll get a picture of you.
Oh, gosh.
If you don't mind. The house in the background. Probably wasn't the satellite dish when he was there.
It's never been this bad before.
It's lived in.
It is. Important. At least all of that.
Oh. We'll just crop out all the stuff.
All the mess.
That's been there for a long time.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we used to have a dairy here. They ran about. Yeah, about 275 cows.
Oh, wow.
And so that came in real handy.
Now, do you still have horses or anything?
We have a couple of them.
Do you?
Yeah. He sent bills to somebody that gone overseas. They owed him for a loaf of bread. He sent more bills that would have paid for the bread.